Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You are watching News AR. I'm Razik Mohammed. Let's begin. Saudi Arabia has imposed a 3-year travel ban on citizens who traveling to countries on the kingdom red list in order to curb the spread of coronavirus and its new variants. An official source at the Ministry of Interior said that traveling to the forbidden countries is an explicit violation of the announced instructions. The violator will expose himself to the legal accountability and severe penalties upon his return, and will prevent him from traveling outside the kingdom of period of 3 years, SPA reported, including Afghanistan, Argentina, Brazil, Egypt, Ethiopia, India, Indonesia, Lebanon, Pakistan, South Africa, Turkey, Vietnam, and the United Arab Emirates. The Ministry of Interior stresses that citizens are still banned from traveling directly or via another country to these states or any other that have yet to control the pandemic or where the new strain have spread, the official said. Thank you for watching News AR. For more news, subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon. See you another news.